I'm here, Steve. I'm sorry.
Okay. That's all right, Michelle. Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's okay. I just walked down for 2 seconds to get some water out of the truck, but I'm walking back up the hill right now.
All right.
You caught me sleeping, Steve. I didn't think you'd do it today.
I doubt that you were sleeping.
Well, as you can see, and I'm sure as you've seen on your television sets, that Southern California is on fire again. First Santa Ana of the season, and Santa Ana wind, and it's a really strong one. We've had 60 to 80 mile an hour winds consistently for the last 48 hours, nonstop. The air that's not filled with smoke is completely filled with dirt, and you can't even go outside and breathe for very long. I still have power. But I don't know how long that'll last. The power at the post office is out, so I can't even go get my mail. They won't open the doors. But here we go again, Southern California burning down in the middle of a drought. So all you people that keep thinking you want to move here, maybe you should reconsider. The state is full of idiots anyway, so why the hell would you want to move here? The place really sucks. Most of us Southern Californians who were born here are gone, have left. So I'm on their heels. I'm on my way out myself. I can't stand it here anymore. So if you're thinking of moving to beautiful sunny Southern California, think twice, because that's what you're in for. And it's not going to get any better. Here, I'll show you what it looks like at the post office now. I'm in my van at the post office. And this is a view out my windshield. I'm in Paris, California. That's Riverside, California. And I just tried to come here to get my mail, but the post office is closed because of a power outage. I don't have any power out at my place, which is just a few blocks away, but power out's here. So this is what we've been putting up with for the last 48 hours. We don't have any fires right here, but we have all this dirt and dust and wind. So, yeah. Guess I'll try and come back later and see if I can get my mail. As you can see, I barely see.